march on, be prepared to hold your liquor pretty well. Don't write naughty words on walls if you can't spell. Be prepared to hide that pack of cigarettes. Don't make book if you cannot cover bets. Keep those reefers hidden where you're sure that they will not be found. And be careful not to smoke them when the scoutmaster's around, for he only will insist that they be shared. Be prepared. The Boy Scout's solemn creed, be prepared, and be clean in word and deed. Don't solicit for your sister, that's not nice, unless you get a good percentage of her price. Be prepared, and be careful not to do your good deeds when there's no one watching you. If you're looking for adventure of a new and different kind, and you come across a Girl Scout who is similarly